The Missouri Department of Conservation wants to help you discover nature and learn more about black walnut trees, easily Missouri's most valuable tree. Missouri has more black walnut trees than any other state, and the trees are valued for their economic and ecological benefits. Black walnut trees provide wood that is used for gun stocks, musical instruments, bowls, and furniture. In the fall, people harvest the nuts, selling them at hulling stations throughout the state. But these trees are being threatened by thousand cankers disease.
There's a tiny walnut twig beetle that spreads a fungus that causes an infection under the bark of the walnut tree. And eventually that causes branches to die back and eventually the entire tree.
While thousand cankers disease has not been detected in Missouri, foresters are concerned. Early detection is key. This summer, the Conservation Department hung traps in walnut trees throughout the state, searching for any sign of the beetle. You can help by not moving firewood and other untreated walnut wood products.